Improving and verifying accuracy is a typical objective of any survey, and this becomes more complex to achieve when undertaking a UAV LiDAR survey. Deploying Routescene's ground control targets on known and accurately coordinated ground control points prior to a drone LiDAR survey provides the assurance that the survey has been properly executed. Establishing ground control brings many benefits. You will prevent unnecessary repeat visits to remote sites, reduce the time spent post-processing data, improve the quality of and your confidence in your survey data, thereby increasing the value of your data and your final outputs. Routescene's ground control targets are 60cm diameter discs fitted onto mini tripods, which should be positioned within your survey area. The number of ground control targets to be deployed depends on the size of the survey area. For a 500 by 500 meter area, we recommend 4 to 8 targets are used for the boresight calibration and as checkpoints. Typically, each target will be hit 200 to 300 times by the lasers from a UAV LiDAR system, and due to the high intensity of the return, can easily be seen in the georeferenced point cloud. The resulting ground control points can be consumed in Routescene's post-processing software, which automatically generates a quality assurance report to verify the accuracy of each survey you perform. At Routescene, we're always looking beyond the point, using our knowledge and expertise to simplify everything for you.